Oh my God, you guys, like, I'm so excited about this. So normally all my water features, I have like a waterfall and stuff outside my apartment and all around my apartment. But right now is like when the baby ducks are here and they get Peking ducks and wild ducks. So they never, look how little they are. They never go south for the winter. Do you see how little these are? Hold on. I mean, I know some people don't care, but this is the cutest to me. Look how little these babies are. Look at that. And there's some up top. So like, they normally have like 5 to 8 babies. I've been here for like 11 years. Look at them. You can't even really see them. Look at this black one. It's got purple and blue throughout it. But they normally have 5 to 8 babies, and then you see which one survives. Some of them get drowned by like opposite males. Some just get like hurt, and then you see which ones survive. But like right now is like their little baby season. So cute. Oh my God. Okay, so you have to see up here. I'm sorry, but I love this. Look at these 4 little babies. Holy crap. They look like when you play like that little duck. Look how little they are. You can barely see them. Oh my God, they are so tiny. They're literally like the size of 2 golf balls, these little baby ducks. Where's the mama for these ducks is what scares me. Because the mom's like normally super protective. So when you see down there, so ducks are monogamous for 1 year. And then they're like, F it. But look at these little babies. So you see the brown one down here? She, like the mom's already fighting them off. The brown ones and the not really colored ones are the females. And the really bright colored ones are the males. So there's 4 up there, 3 up there, but the mom's gone up there, which scares me. You'll see like a lot of like roughness around their neck where they're gonna attack. Oh my God, if you guys could see how cute and little these things are though. Hi! Like, you can barely even see the little babies because they're so little. You guys, they are so cute. I'm sorry, I'm having a moment. I'll see you guys later. Bye.